إن الإنسان لربه لكنود وإنه على ذلك لشهيد وإنه لحب الخير لشديد أفلا يعلم إذا بعثر ما في القبور وحصل ما في الصدور إن ربهم بهم يومئذ لخبير.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Kaira, and today I am going to tell you about the story of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his uncle named Abu Lahab. Now let's get started. One day, in an early and quiet morning, all of the people are fast asleep when suddenly Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam woke up and climbed Mount Safa. Then, all of a sudden, he began to scream, "Ya Sabah! Ya Sabah!" which means, "Oh, morning disaster!" Everyone from every house started to look up and climb Mount Safa. Then the Prophet asked, "If I tell you that behind this mountain there is a big enemy that is ready to attack you, would you believe me?" Everyone said yes, because everyone knows that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam never told a lie. Then his uncle Abu Lahab said to the Prophet, "You told us for only that?" And the Surah Al-Lahab was revealed. So let me recite the Surah Al-Lahab. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب سيصلى نارا ذات لهب وامرأته حمالة الحطب في جيدها حبل من مسد. So let me continue this. Abu Lahab used to live next door, next to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's house. And sometimes Abu Lahab would make a hard time for the Prophet. And sometimes he would put dirty trash on his food. We should have gotten a disease, which is called chicken pox. After a few days, he died because of the pox. No one came close to the body or touched the body because it was too smelly. So the moral of the story is, how sober is the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam when it's guiding his companion? And when someone invites to fitness, there will be someone who doesn't like it. And of course, if someone invites you to goodness, we should not ignore the invitation, because goodness comes from Allah. Okay, let me close. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
والآديات bil khairi rasadid. Afala ya'lamu idza buksira ma fil qubur wa husila ma fis sudur. Inna rabbahum bihim yawma idzin laqadir. Billahi minas syaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wasamsi waduhaha wal qamari iza talaha wan nahari iza jallaha wal laili iza yaksaha wassamai wama banaha wal ardi wama tohaha wa nafsi wama sawaha fa alhamaha fujuraha wa taqwaha qad aflaha man zakkaha wa qad khaba man dassaha kazzabat samudu bittuqwaha izim asa asqaha fa qala lahum rasulullahi naqtawu ihum suqiyaha فَكَذَّبُوهُ فَأَقْرُوهَا فَدَفْنَمْ عَلَيْهِمْ رَبُّهُمْ بِذَنْبِهِمْ فَسَوَّاهَا وَلَا يَخَافُ عُقْبَاهَا.
هيدون.
Are you sure?
هيدون. No. هيدون.
Yes.
Kep 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 kepala. Nek.
Apa lagi coba?
Tidak, jangan lihat.
Iya.